Hello everybody, I'm back playing some Space Station 13 on the Alien Colonial Marine server. I appear to be a medic this round, so we'll see how that goes, and it is on the ice colony. I'll check and see how many people are on the server in a second here. D7, not bad. Yeah, I roll down the medic jumpsuit. The butts. Alright, just gonna do my good old setup of my lifesaver bag here. Honestly, the question right now is whether or not that guy's gonna take all the things or I'm gonna take all the things. And by the things, I of course mean the majority of the quick clot, because that is probably the most important tool in the medic's arsenal. At least it seems to be whenever I play. Why did I do that? Excellent, excellent question. Woo, all set. Man, that guy sounded like he was fucking riveted. Holy shit. I'm pumped. That guy just gave me a pep talk in just those three words. Holy shit. He just took... You bastard! He just took every single quick clot. I have to go all the way to med bay now. What a dickhead. Fuck you, Harry Granite, you son of a bitch. He took, like, everything! Holy god! What a son of a bitch. I'm gonna take at least three more quick clots, which means I have four slots left. What else do I want? Take a. What a polite way to ask for a deadly weapon. And fuck you, Harry. When I get left behind because Harry took all the goddamn quick clot and left, don't blame me. That's all I'm saying. Alright. take a third magazine, why not? Probably not gonna use it, but you know, never hurts, right? Anyone can pick up that flamer. Oh, hell yeah. I just realized that the guy named Richter Burns is the one who's gonna take that shit. Classic. Take four quick clot, actually. Quick clot is so fucking good. Holy shit. What else do I need? I need some parry. I can't vent parry. Shit. Problem detected. I've got decks. I've got most things already. Oh god, here comes Harry, the human vacuum of all medications. Great. That's a very redundant sentence. Command, medics are going to be very undersupplied. There are no doctors in the med bay to give us supplies. The EXO is gonna have to come over here and start vending us shit. Oh, that's fucking hilarious. We have no. Oh my god, it's a skeleton crew on the Sulaco. There's like two people up here when we're all deployed. Oh god. Goddamn. It's pretty bad, not gonna lie. Shit. Well, I guess if I'm not gonna be taking another one of these, not like the doctors up here are gonna be using them. Kilo, that's. Wow, that's trash. Oh god, I'm so sorry. It's a disaster. There is not a single doctor. I'm baffled. I would have been a doctor. I would have totally been a doctor. This fucking doctor just comes into the med bay and there's like four medics just standing here like, give us sustenance. Oh God. Oh God. I'm just tempted to shout re. It! Like vultures to a fresh kill. All right. Let's take another bicard injector. Fuck not. Boom. All right. Two empty slots. Fuck. Another thing of tramadol and another thing of Bacard. Fuck it. Well, the medics are a bit undersupplied. We didn't get any goodies. Like oxycodones, big Bicard pills. Keloderm. Oh, goodness gracious. God, somebody's screaming about Need for Speed. The CMO just comes up like, oh, fuck. Oh God. All right, well, Charles Howard's a baldy. That's okay. Gotta learn somehow, but ideally, you should watch, observe a few rounds, maybe watch a few of my
excellent YouTube
and read up a little bit on the forums before you play a new role. Instead of, diving right in. It's the courteous thing to do. Oh my God. That awkward moment when you just when you realize that you're recording, so you probably shouldn't be playing videos on Reddit. I didn't just do that. What are you guys talking about? Unprofessional. I'm totally. Oxycodone pills don't take that long. How much does Dex Plus have in it? Does it actually tell you how much is in 5U? Now you see, this is like my problem when I'm recording, is that usually whenever I play a game or actually no, anytime I play a game, it doesn't really matter if it's like a multiplayer game, single player game, or whatever, I always have other shit going on. Like a YouTube video on my other monitor, watch my mouse, ooh, where'd it go? Over here, you know, can't even see over there. Anyways, cause I don't know, it's just, I like to do that, cause in dull moments, I have something to do. And I mean, what am I supposed to do during dull moments? Provide witty and insightful commentary? No. But yeah, it really does take some getting used to. Because, like, as I just did right there, without even thinking, I just opened up a Reddit tab on my other monitor and was, like, doing shit. Does he even have a gun? Ooh, ballsy. Oh yeah, he does. I don't have much. I only have 3 additional mags for 4 in total. Alright, parry there. I should really have parry. Whatever. Do we not have a spec? The fuck? How the hell do we not have a spec? It's incredible. We have to have a spec. We have 2 engineers, that's strange. Ball the alert. Oh shit. Insulted us. I really need to memorize that at some point. What the fuck did you just fucking say about me, you little bitch? I'll have you know I graduated top of my class in the Navy SEALs and I have over 300 confirmed kills as a sniper. It's something like that. That's not verbatim. Ow. Fuck, I burned my finger like with steam like 2 weeks ago. It still fucking hurts. Alright, we're going to engineering, I guess. Fuck it. I guess we're going on the Raspberry. I didn't really see that part. Alright, you are engineering due if you actually buy like your map, move to engineering and search the area. You are on FOB duty, blah blah blah. I don't expect much. Some tables up or something. Don't know any questions. Goddamn. Rasputin. Okay. SL says Rasputin. I'm like a rocket ship. Look at me go. Oh, I fucked it up at the end. Ah, drag and drop. Who had a burning cigarette on the ground? It's bad enough that you're fucking smoking in the, like, indoors area of the RAS, but come on. Go Marines into my flying steed. Why does that sound oddly sexual? Oh no, I dropped my pencil. Joke's on you, I did it on purpose. You had no idea. I like these guys. Forward thinking. What will we do after power is fixed? That's a great mindset to have because it implies that we will fix power. You know, honestly, Command should just give us, like, a set of instructions that span as far into the future as the fucking Marvel movie franchise. Like, honestly, we need to have our orders planned out into the goddamn next century. I want to be able to follow that verbatim for years and years. Because you don't need to take into account for anything in between all those different orders. I swear to God, I'm gonna find who's ever doing that and claw out their face. Marshall Hoover does not understand that communications do not work on board the RASP. God fuck. Drinks are not included in this. What? It's bullshit. If I can't get wasted when I'm thousands of feet above the planet, then what's the fucking point of living? Because it is definitely. Look at that fucker vibrate in his seat. Oh my god. It is beautiful. I'll set myself to grab. I almost just like. Excuse me. No help intent. Cancer. Alright, where's the squad leader? Okay, well, he's gone. Ah! No one worse than Carson? Ooh. Roasted. Alpha, stay close. Joke's on you, Sarge. We already lost like half our fucking squad. Oh, fuck. Beginning orbit? Oh, I'd love if you just said that. Oh my god, there was a moment in the last round where somebody was just like, oh, you fucking blueberries, and I was just like, oh my god, that was actually the greatest insult of all time. Of all time. Calling somebody a blueberry, it's perfect. Like, I really wish a stand-up comedian would just open with that, like, alright, you bunch of fucking blueberries. I would die. I would die. If I was in that crowd, I would have a heart attack and just fucking. I'd be gone. I love this music. It's so good. It doesn't exactly fit a Colonial Marines theme, but it's good enough where I don't even fucking care. There's another great song that plays on this map, and somebody showed it to me at some point. If you want to go through each and every single video and find the exact comment which I am referring to, go ahead, but I don't remember. But yeah, you can totally find it on YouTube. Oh god. Please don't do that to me, game. You scare me. Oh, yo, what's up, Charlie and a Delta? The fuck is happening? What the hell? Where the hell did he come from? Boom, operational. I don't know why his eyes would, unless he's like role-playing being wounded or something, I don't know why his eyes wouldn't work. Thank you. we found a survivor and we're questioning him. Hey, we reunited a happy couple. Oh boy. Oh, we do have a spec. The fuck? What the fuck? Oh, Max Pritchard is our specialist. We are now leaving behind our squad leader. Okay, there he is. Let's fucking trample every single light. Yep. Well, hey, we rescued two survivors. That's pretty lit. Gave us some pretty good info on the things, the creatures, the dangerous creatures of the night. Woo! Oh. I was about to say, oh my god! The turrets. I don't think that guy's a survivor. I think that guy's a deader. Oh. I'm hilarious. You don't need to tell me that. I already know it. Deep in my soul. So Max is like the worst. He like just fucked off and wasn't listening to orders, and now he's literally saying, re-engineering undefended, good job, fuck faces. So Max is our spec, and I'm pretty sure he probably already got himself fucked over because he's a little bit of a dumbass, but you know. Now he's... on 4-2-9 to Lee. Wow, that was fucking A plus. Santa, I need rockets. Excellent. Oh, all the other medics took the goodies. I think Cyrus may have taken. You fucking asshole. Did he honestly just take out one of the things and then just throw it on the ground and. Wow. Actually, wow. Also, I think I just snatched it away from whoever that was, but oh, fuck him. I'll take a thing of big buy card. Hell yeah. I'll leave the rest for other people. Man, even with comms, we're disorganized as fuck. I honestly don't know what's happening anymore. I don't know. I think I might file a player complaint report, whatever, about this man after this round is over. Because as the specialist, you're the fucking squad's gun. You are the damage dealer for the squad. And he decided to just stay on his own. Like Max is sitting here like he thinks that it was such a great idea that I'm just waiting for our sergeant to say something. I love how the commander just says Alpha and then just never again. Oh boy. Jasper is striking me as either a very, very good role player of a hot-headed annoyance, or a very, very, very baldy person who has caps lock stuck on his keyboard. And those are the only two options, frankly. Why are we? All right. We've already lost like a fuck ton of people, so that's nice. I think we already lost Jasper. Oh no, he caught up. Damn. Where the fuck are we going? What the fuck? I don't know. I thought we were. Yeah, I think Jasper only knows how to type in all caps. Where are we going right now? I'm confused. Thank you. I think our SL is the only one who isn't seeing this shit. Yes, we've... I hope that the other squads didn't get there before us, because... our squad leader appears to, not be up to date on our orders. Unfortunately. Bridge officer's ID card, oh my god! We're coming! We're coming, Bravo! Or whoever the hell else got sent up here. I think it was Bravo. It was either Bravo or Delta. Oh, what's up, Delta? Your salvation has arrived! Haha! Oh. Maybe not. Fucking Jasper's already down! Oh! Damn, he made it. Oh my god. That was just disappointing. You guys, like, stop just, like, sprinting straight at the enemies and then getting. And Jasper is just over here all by himself. I think we killed a single one in that assault. We took our objective, but we killed any of them. Oh god, I don't think Jasper's actually typed a sentence thus far this game that hasn't been in all caps. I feel free to go back and check, but I'm pretty sure that is completely accurate. Well, hey, they opened up the area for us, so that's nice. Thank you, aliens. Who's got a nade on him? Joke's on you, our specialist is the one who got dragged off first because he's a dummy. Got him. Ha ha ha, coward die first. Oh god. Thank you. BRB, gotta piss so bad. Join the club, man. That's the constant struggle of recording. Is our antibiotic pills like actually space cillin? Oh. I am informing you. I wasn't actually aware that the antibiotic pills were space cillin. It makes sense, but I never knew. Because it's not fucking labeled space cillin. Why isn't it labeled space cillin? Why is it labeled antibiotic bottle? Why isn't it labeled space cillin bottle? Take that, devs. Checkmate, atheists. I'm sorry. Every now and then my vision just completely goes black and I can feel cancer metastasizing inside my body and it just billows forth outside of my mouth. Hey, Jasper said something not in all caps. Holy shit, it's a miracle. Medics, stay close. Aye, aye, sir. Use your best judgment on whether to guard a doorway or not. I have no idea what that means. But okay, I can do, Sarge, can do. Well, there's a flashlight up here. Hell yeah. Is our XO just calling to inform us that we're fucked? Is that what the point of this was? I'm honestly waiting for the RO to pick up the speed. Blah. Great, RSL's AFK. Hey, he's back. Perfect timing. Perfect. Ah, Jesus. Marines, if you get shoot and you don't think it, and you think it's griefing, don't fire back. Yeah, it makes it a lot easier to see on the logs. Firing OB. Oh shit, no, please. Damn, that was a good fucking throw.
Attention, new command report created.
Let me just fucking throw a rod at me, dickhead. Or do you flip a table or something? I don't know. Engineering is under assault. Delta is meeting heavy resistance. I think that order might be a little out of date. Just saying. The fuck? Fucking A, man, Tristan, don't scare me like that, bruh. Hey, welcome. More fresh blood! Holy shit, yeah, we got hella reinforcements. Like this. I don't like what we're doing currently. Fuck this. Nice job, Tristan Bell. You just fucking killed yourself. Well done. And that's how you lose Marines right there, is just general stupidity like that. Just fucking ran down the ladder without even looking. Good job, Tristan Bell. You've earned the award of stupidest action seen so far this round. Jasper's dead. Oh no! Just kidding. I love when one of our Marines dies, literally everybody on the squad is like, wow, I wonder how that happened. Good. That's how you know you're liked by the squad, by the way. Is when like 30 people are like, first of all, he was killed by a Marine, apparently, so that's fucking perfect, but, the squad leader's just tossing, like, fucking frag after frag on this ladder. Annoying.
20 feet.
Oh, God. Why is Jasper dead on the Sulaco?
Gotta hate you so much, Alexander.
Undefended. Thank you, SL. Undefended. You dickhead! Hugger combat, right? They use the hugger to stun me and then they just fucking murder me. That was some grade A hugger combat right there, I tell you what. I was also the only one to die. That's fun. Wow, you guys are really fucking helping. Wow, this is a what the fuck was our plan here, even? Yeah, wow, this is great. This is a great assault. I shouldn't have led the charge. That was a stupid idea on my part, by the way, because I'm a fucking medic, but at the same time, I also didn't think that I would be alone in the fight, and I would have people, you know, actually come down and help. And, yeah, this is fucking stupid. What a horrible place to... Oh, God. Yeah, well, I'm not gonna get revived, I can already guarantee you that. Also, like, two of us went down. Like, where the hell is the rest of Alpha? Oh, out here. Yep. Or in here. Yep. I can't blame him. Like, that was fucking suicide. I shouldn't have been so ballsy. Well, that was fun. That's how the cookie crumbles. But yeah, you know, sometimes that just happens. That was just so fucking, that was like Queenie Gibbet. Fuck you, goddamn bastard. But that was just hilarious that, like, they were immediately just, I got to hug that. Well, okay, for those of you who don't know, hugger combat is just essentially when their aliens are using huggers for combat purposes, like a tool or a weapon, instead of, like, you know, how they are in the lore, which is the way of, like, a reproduction system. Instead, they just fucking hugged me and then killed me because I was stunned from the hugger. So, you know. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Honestly, this is one of the ones where, like, I consider not uploading it, but then I'm like, well, that was a fucking waste of time then, just recording this. But you know, I haven't uploaded much this week, so I'll probably still put this up. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. We just got fucking wrecked. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed, as I'm saying again. If you particularly enjoyed, you know, comment, like, subscribe, etc., 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 and I will see you next time. See ya.